are the tools and materials needed in this craft art. Use plastic spoon and fork, glue stick, paint light pink and blue, old CDs, paint brush, glue goon and beads for the design. First, prepare the tools and materials needed, especially the recycled plastic spoon and fork. Start to paint the plastic spoon and fork. Color blue will be the first to apply. Then, color pink will be the next. Continue doing until it will be finished, and be careful in applying the paint, so that it will not spill to your hands. After that, put the colored plastic spoon and fork in the area where it will get easily dry. Paste the color blue and pink plastic spoon and fork to each other by using a glue stick. Then mark a circle on the old CD that will serve as a guide in pasting the recycled spoon and fork. Start aligning the items according to its line so that we can adjust the space on it. Then paste it to the CD by using a glue stick. And paste the old CD on the top of it. In this part, we can now add some design to make it more attractive and amazing to look. Anything you want to apply on your craft will make your eyes in love with the artwork. Continue doing the design until you achieve the good outcome of the craft. Done. Very nice to look at. Guys, for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Keep safe, everyone. God bless.